When I was a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born. There's a backwards old town that's often remembered so many times that my memories are worn. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train's hauled it away. Well, sometimes we travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison down by Airdrie Hill, where the air smelled like snakes and we'd shoot with our pistol, but empty pop bottles was all that we killed. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. And then the coal company came with the world's largest shovel. Well, they tortured the timber and they stripped all the land. They dug for their coal till the land was forsaken, and then they wrote it all down as the progress of man. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. Now, when I die, let my ashes float down the Green River. Let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting, just 5 miles away from wherever I am. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. Mr. Peabody's coal train is a hauled it away.
That's it right there.